Good morning, I'm Kalina Estrinos, and right now on your 13 Action News update, a man accused of kidnapping and killing a Northern Nevada woman is now accused of also raping her. Troy Driver is facing charges related to the death of Naomi Irion. As she disappeared from a parking lot in Fernley on March 12th, her remains were then found in Northern Churchill County. That was on March 25th. Driver's preliminary hearing is set for September 13th. A judge will not remand former UNLV basketball recruit Zion Collins back into custody. Court documents show Collins tested positive for meth twice while out on bail, which is why prosecutors requested that motion. Collins is facing reckless driving charges after being accused of killing 52-year-old Eric Echevarria back in 2020. Collins was driving 88 miles per hour in a 35-mile-per-hour zone while high on marijuana. Big changes are being planned for East Las Vegas. This initiative is being called Our Future East Las Vegas. Ideas include plans for more housing developments, parks, and overhauling transportation in the area there. Residents are being asked to take a survey to help voice their needs and also what you would like to see in your community. Zora?
Well, dangerous heat conditions expected today and tomorrow. We are under an excessive heat warning through July 22nd around Clark County. So Las Vegas, Caliente, St. George, Kingsman, Laughlin, all under that advisory. As we take a look at your day planner, we'll be warming up to 107 degrees by noon. So pretty warm there. By 3, 110. Taking a look at your highs for today around Harry Reid, 111 and 111 over Las Vegas. So you definitely want to stay hydrated today and stay tuned to our forecast.
Zora, thank you. And that was your 13 Action News update. You can find more on our website, KTNV.com, and our free mobile app.